barn is. I mean, I think this cat is very playful compared to like when we had Sylvester. She was a stray too, but the weird part is Brooke has the sister to this one. It's just a lighter, like tan more, and they're identical. They wait for you to walk, and then they're right on your heels, both of them.
I like Applejack.
Thanks.
Yeah, she's
fucked.
You're gonna get bit.
She thinks she's like half kangaroo.
That's some dog.
Max
is afraid of her, but yet he's skittish
at
her.
Crazy.
Like, keep slapping at her.
What is that? He's like, that cat is crazy.
Crazy.
Sick of
rage.
Max is like, man, this place looks like a damn zoo around here.
Yeah. I feel, but it is.
Don't you just want one so bad?
She's always just looking for him.
Go, Maxie!
Go, Max! You tell her.
The old man's not going to take too much of that.
He says, I ain't going to get running from you all day.
That kitten's a savage. Just a savage.
Look at her creeping around on the top of them chairs.
You better take her.
Max is like, Kirsten, please.
Max is ready to go home. He's had enough of this horse shit.
Get her, Maxie.
Max said,
I'm telling you, she's locked her in the room, but I don't know where to lock her.
She'd be up to curtains and
she'd probably
pee or poop in there.
The more he runs from her, the more the kitten likes it.
So the more she's going to do it.
That little pot liquor will bite you. She'll jump on your bare leg.
You better keep your eyes open. Get you from the back. At some point, you're gonna have to teach her a lesson.
But it goes there. Yeah.
You missed your chance.
Run, man, run.
He's gone right by.
It's like a lion, ain't it?
Actually, somebody help me here.
Miniature lion stalking you, isn't it?
Huh? She's just stalking you, isn't she?
There's no way I'm going to.
She's gonna dive bomb you, dog.
I'll take
you right. Is there a Walwood Lake up in Vanderbilt?
A what?
Walled
Lake? No. Go next.
I've
heard of that, but I don't know. No, Walled Lake is
She cornered him. Now he's mad.
Walled Lake is down by
the door. She better start. Right, but that's a town. This is an actual lake that the girl I work with's brother goes up to Vanderbilt and goes to this lake that has this huge cabin on it, and it houses like 20 of them, and they all stay there. And she wanted me to find out where it was, and I tried to Google it, and I'm like, I don't know. I can't find it, Steph. So I said, well, I'll ask my brother. He used to live up there. Maybe she's got the wrong name or something. I don't know.
Oh, I don't remember the Walled Lake. There's Walloon.
Maybe that's
like
it.
That's up by Gaylord.
And there's like a big cottage on this lake that they all stay in. There's like 20 people that stay there. Like a huge
that's
pretty
solid.
told me that her brother gave her the address of Vanderbilt. But I looked it up and I can't find it. She's going to have to ask her brother.
Well, there's another lake. Pencil Lake or something.
She said her brother told her Vanderbilt.
And I can't picture it.
That's all they can do is bark at her to keep her alive. Tell us she slaps him a couple times.
Well, she's mad, you're mad.
I just gotta stand my ground. I guess that works.
She's his now.